vaccinated again. Find out who's Firefox more my information is getting leaked through the internet. Wouldn't that be a funny way to start a stream? Last time this was leaked, but this time the real juicy shit was leaked. Still annoyed about that yesterday, that Firefox basically told me I was micro-doxed 4 years ago without me realising. But oh well. Right, you can hear me, that's chill. We'll go to Stream Manager now. I don't expect any live viewers because it was. Because I do have. Other shit to do. Were we on Rise of the Empire? Yeah, we were changing a guard. There we go.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Hello, three viewers.
Boba
I
want to
play Boba Fett.
Lead a small task force into the Kamino cloning center.
I don't want
his familiarity
your
with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
I am simple-minded making my way throughout the universe. I don't bother with me. What? Have I got like wrist rockets or something? How do I? Oh, okay. No, that's actually kind of cool. Right, yeah.
Before we leave, the Empire wants us to collect some DNA samples from our evil brothers.
DNA samples? You were born in a Bacta time.
That's another one.
Yo! I can set people on fire as well. Oh, that's one of ours. Hello, Gong. Oi, oi, oi. I've been caught with the chances down there.
Get that sample back to ship immediately.
Get that trooper!
Let's run. Hello, Dark Trooper. Give me cover. You one of ours, you're one of ours, okay. Okay, I'm not quite sure how the jetpack works. But it works.
DNA sample secure. Pulling ship back to a safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
This job's finished. I'm out of here.
We ran out of time as Boba Fett. That was fun while we played as Boba Fett. I actually had quite a bit of fun. Can we jump down? We can. Tally ho. Oh! Yeah, sing with me, sing for the year, that's it. Sing for the moment, sing for the year. Medic, can I have a bit of healing, mate? This ain't Overwatch. Come on. Thank you. The hell is shooting at me? Oh, this dude. Sorry, medic droid. Didn't mean to get you in the way.
Watch your plane. Look out!
For the Empire.
Your objectives. Destroy
the computer. I want to play as Boba Fett again.
Keep the clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
I'm done. When do I get paid?
We ignore what I just did. We'll play as a shock trooper instead. I can't believe I just deactivated the jetpack and just fell to my death. Eat shit. Sorry, Arc Trooper. Gotta be done. Oh. Are you gonna try and charge me as well? No. Here's the medical bill. I come with orders from the Empire. You are to be executed. Oh. Maybe not, eh? No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Look, we made the jump this time. Didn't make the jump the first time as Boba Fett though, did we? Enough of that. No, no more. The hell is that? Is that a shoulder-mounted machine gun? That's kind of cool. Wish there was a melee in this game. Okay, no shock trooper, no shock trooper. Regular. And I don't think I can make that jump as a regular trooper, so we'll run it. See why they gave us Boba Fett. So we could do this easier. But, we no longer have Boba Fett with us. You got your standard 501st Stormtrooper. Which is fine. Oh, I'm shooting at a trooper. Medic, I need a medic. Let's do the gun. Hey! I'm not even caught shooting at me anymore. Alright. We're going for it. You can make that jump, as I've just discovered. Dread to think what edited that to in post. That's a door, mate. Lit a door up like it's a Christmas tree. Oh, there's a gunk droid here. Gonk, gonk. To be honest with you, I don't even think there's anything to do with this place.
Objective complete. Clone pod life support down. They won't be cloning another army anytime soon.
The Kaminoans are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transports before they can escape.
With what? We've got to get them in there. I can be a terrorist.
Watch your flanks.
It pains me to do this. I love the LA-80s. But to ask me to destroy them breaks my heart. Donk, I need explosives. I'm on Governor. Right, let's go get that transport. Where's CP? And rockets. We missed. Didn't miss that time.
Bounty hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys. Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
DK-421.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot.
Cool. How do I get out? Well, if we're going to a cell block,
Rebel forces
can we
are converging
just
on
so
hangar
happen to take out
we cannot allow
cell block
any of them
2187?
Defend
is it 2187? The one that lays.
Watch the sky! Go! Get the Wookiee!
There are, I didn't see the carpet. Kill the carpet. I might end up doing that back. You saw my crosshair, right? It was aimed on the Wookiee. Pistol. Okay, you nicked my health. I'm sure you need it more, Trooper. Can I? No!
Take out that rebel
scar! We'll give him the electric shot.
Use your fire!
Hangar 84G is secure. The riot originated
nice.
In cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Very close. Seven blocks off. As if I have got the right number. Oh, hang on, that's one of ours. I'll just come on. Grenade will get rid of a few of them. Dark Trooper's not really the best for corridor, I would say. Well, I mean, it is if you have to, like, mass execute a load of Wookiees. But I need Imperialist Standard Trooper. Because I need to mow down a lot of Rebels. And of course, our crosshair, that is a bloody wookie. Yeah, chill, mate, chill. Bugger. Can we follow this round and get there? No. Okay. Note to self. We have 8 troopers left. Before long, we're gonna get a defeat. Which means we need to take care of these fucking rebels.
Reinforcements are getting dangerously low.
Defeat is unacceptable. Lord Vader will not be pleased.
On the sides!
Hit the dirt!
No! Bollocks. I mean, we've only got 1 trooper left.
Our troops have been wiped out by those filthy rebels.
Yes, it did. Yes, it did. We've seen the cutscene, so we can skip.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
There you go. I think that was the least unassuming Wilhelm scream I've ever heard. Come here, you rebel swine. Back in the prison block. Alright, yeah, they're attacking from the other side. Oh. Stop running in front of the enemy. Alright, if you're gonna run in front of my fire lines, prepare to be shot at. God, I hope that never comes back to me. Suicidal Wookiee. Okay. Where's the medic droid? Dead. He's dead.
Hangar 84G is secure. The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Now we are dead. Look at our health. We all want oil baths away from just being a carcass.
On the side!
We need more troopers like you!
I'm dead. I went into that knowing I would die. Well, I mean, we started to capture a point. An ocean rifle. I do think this actually calls for a shock trooper. Because if I can get them in that room and just charge, I can mass electrocute. See?
We cannot allow those plans to leave this outpost. Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
I've got the flag.
Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
I know that number 15 Burger King foot lettuce is a shocking conclusion. Allow me to tell it to you. Oh, it's a Wookiee. You know, we make carpets on this station. Have I gone to the wrong bit? Yeah. Have I though? Oh, is it the other side of the thingy? Yeah, it's the other side of the thingy. Oh no!
Infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle.
One of? There's only one bloody shuttle. Right. If I do this move wrong. he's just, yeah.
I want those rebels dead! Fall back!
It's a fucking party! Right, anyway. Oh no, they took the bridge out, anyway. Have I gone to... Oh, we're in the meeting room. Not where we want to be though. Ah, here we go. So I'm meant to destroy this. No need for that, Governor. This way. I will electrocute you till you are no longer moving. Suicide. Oops. No, that's actually more favourable because now we can be this dude. We can just stay up top and absolutely hammer them with iron rockets. So actually, just chill. See the amount of damage we did there.
Squash the scar.
It's like playing 2015 away.
Rebels have escaped. Lord Vader will not be pleased.
Fuck. You wanna know what made up the bulk of the last Star Wars playthrough? What's that mission? It's just the corridors I'm not a fan of.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar!
The engineer is doing that good stuff, isn't he? It's taking me a day to figure out. There, if we had more troopers like me, the Empire would have won the fucking war.
Here you go.
Can we just take a look at the dopey in front of this shuttle? This is the flattest, it's like a flatbread pizza. It's just a flying flatbread. Ironic. Like a Star Destroyer. That looks like a slice of pizza, doesn't it? You got the thicker sort of top part. And then you got, you know, the triangular. I don't know why I'm trying to like make this work. Apparently the idea of the Falcon was taken from just a stack of dirty plates, so, you know, inspiration came from any walk of life and not life. Yay!
Hey,
God, it's a Wookiee.
Hangar 84G is secure. The riot originated in cell block 2180.
Chill.
Get up there and secure that cell block.
Take out the officer!
I'm the one who knocks. Sorry? You live that? Hello, person who commented on stream. Sorry, I've only just read that. Right. Back to quelling the rebels. After a long trek. No, I'm just gonna throw a trap on my head. Have that on my house, yeah? Have that on my house.
Those plans to leave this outpost. Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
I feel like Han Solo in that one part.
Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
How do we get over there without being? Yes, yes. The Wookiee knows the way. Oh, oh. Kratos'd myself. We will be switching to a rocket trooper, as that actually seems to do quite a lot to that ship. Oh wait, I can zoom in with this, can't I?
The fire control room is ours. The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
Not feeling too healthy, is it? I need to get to that hangar. Where are we? I don't know where here is. Right, this leads us back to the circle. Okay. Right, Never mind the bloody rebels. Get to the ship. Get to the ship.
Rebel, take him out.
I'm going to ignore the rebels, that's what my teammates are for.
Well done, Trooper. No one escaped the Death Star. Trooper, there is a Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion. Destroy
the Jedi?
Now.
It's gonna bring me a great deal of honor to kill a Jedi again. Out of my way, I wanna electrocute this dude. Jedi! Big fan of your work! I actually killed many of you on Naboo and Coruscant in your holy temple. Now don't you go slashing your glow sticks at me, Gov.
The rebel leader has been destroyed. Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed. Well done, Trooper.
Yeah, let's go. First try.
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed. By the time of the raid on Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of this so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Just looking how much longer we got left. Wikipedia is...
Alright, man, Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Okay. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar.
We'll just search Battlefront. Battlefront... You know, we'll get to the end when we get to the end. Simple as. Yeah, is this there? I remember playing this level originally, and I just remember having a blast. Because it was just a long and strenuous, just a long sequence of murder in corridors. It was excellent. I think this is also the first map I ever used the Dark Trooper on, because I realised you can actually change class.
On the sides!
Nice finish, Trooper!
Nice.
Nicely executed, troops. Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Yep. That's an Imperial. Don't do that to me again. What the f- I do not remember that happening. I just walk forward and I get cooked in engine oil. What? What's Yak Face doing? Ah, this is the bit with all the rocket troopers, isn't it? I remember this part well.
On the side! We got a flying trooper coming in!
Yeah, watch out for the Wookiee. That Wookiee's unchecked, he's gonna obliterate me. You're an Imperial. Okay, don't do that to me. I'm not looking to accidentally send a few of my own into the grave. Again.
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
Take out the Wookiee!
Well, 1 minute plus, I think it was. I may have just killed some of my own, though. Oh, we got 101 of them each, chill. Oh, thanks. Okay, now we're at 96. It's fine, it's fine. Probably not fine. Realistically, in Star Wars, this would have been a genius room to rig with explosives and get rid of a whole battalion of troopers. But apparently no one ever had that idea. Now you've changed the tide of the war, you see. If a big battalion of the 501st has been absolutely smumped. I can't remember where we are. There's a big battalion of the 501st who ain't gonna fight you.
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Can I run this?
Oh.
I should be able to, because you... Stormtrooper can survive for about an hour in space. Guess we gotta take a ship. I've got an idea. I need to get across there, right? Has a big jump. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna run out there and we're just gonna get back across. Maybe it don't work. Oh wait, why don't you just right bloody here? I'm a fool, okay. I've spent the last, like, what, 15 minutes trying to find this bloody thing. Only to find out it was actually in the cave that I was trying to bypass. Don't I feel intelligent? Right, well, now that we know it's there, we can just walk in with our rocket launcher. I don't think they're ready, gonna blow up their data banks. So yeah.
Rebel, take him out!
Oh, I got mines. We lost it earlier on.
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is the rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out.
Squash the scum!
Just, speed our way over. Hi. Oh dear God. That's a lot of rebels. I've selected the wrong trooper class. We're going with it, we're going with it. Alright, you know what? Rocket does that. Rocket does that. One mission left.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine. With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Organa. Retrieve the plans and bring the Ambassador to Lord Vader. Alive.
Here we go. Ooh. Hang on. Battlefront 2, here we go. Geonosis. Tantive IV. Three missions. Big corridor of explosions.
Imperial officer, take him out!
I want to play as Darth Vader.
This is Lord Vader.
Oh, yes. I want those stolen plans.
We'll need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
And retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor.
That was actually a pretty good rampage with Darth Vader, I will admit. I could have done better, but like, for the first time on controller, that was decent.
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal. Take the access code to the tech room terminal. Those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape. Are no longer available. We have failed to secure the Death Star plans.
Bugger. Let's try that again.
Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Rogar. Retrieve the plans and bring the Ambassador to Lord Vader. Alive.
They don't want me to see what's truly in there, but they're harboring a TV, would you believe it? Gonna have to fight my way in. Hi. They did not have a license.
Yeah, we're playing as Vader.
What is thy bidding, my master?
We'll need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Watch your fire! Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
Tell me, Rebels, do you remember Rogue One?
Security terminal on the second floor.
They're coming around! Let's take him out!
So powerful.
Take out the officer! Take out the imp officer! He's got some doubles.
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal. Access code to the tech room terminal.
Compared to the dark side.
Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
I want those rebels. Cut them off!
I'm sorry. Did I not make it clear when I said no rebels left alive?
Feel the power of the dark side.
Lord Vader finds your lack of competence disturbing.
Our reserves are running dangerously low.
Vader, take him out!
The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable. When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
We are under attack. This is not a drill.
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
The
Rebels are attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them.
All engineers,
I need a TIE bomber. Why, you may be asking? A TIE bomber is doing lots of freaking damage. Look at that. That was half the time.
Sure.
What I'm doing is dumb. Don't try this.
Target that bomber and take him down.
With a trick shot. I think you don't, mate.
I picked up a fighter.
Their frigates are harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
Borellian corvette. Excellent.
If they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Oh, I'm on the wrong ship to get rid of. Yeah, if I want to get rid of fighters, I don't want to be in a bomber. I want to be in an interceptor. Speaking of interceptors. Here we go. He's on the brink of death. He ain't gonna be feeling great anymore. You know. Hey. I'll not be having any of that, will.
Pilots. We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
This is gonna do a bit of damage. What I'm about to do is gonna finna do a lot.
Now hear this! All hands, man your battle stations!
Do the damage I did. Now for a little damage. Oh, we know what my old trick is. Up a bit. Trick I did there as well. Holy oh. Okay. Right. Okay.
Get after those engines, men. They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
I love the multiplayer space combat. I'd be just an engine kamikaze. I mean, it worked. I literally have runs where I would go at it with, I'd go at it with my proton torpedoes, and when that stopped working, I would just fly into it. That's the job. That was the job. Three engines aren't. Well, that was useless. How? Was that next to me? You need to have a bomber on my tail, that to be a Y one. Which you weren't.
So the battle over Yevon came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star. By the time we landed on Yevon, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months we'd treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Okay, you all know the mission. The Rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the Rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
This one little section just reminds me of that. You've got the trees and the water. Where it's just sort of like,
Our next objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
I speak for the trees. For some fucking reason. They speak. Buffoons. Thank you for the suicide charge level. I much appreciate it.
Make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
Yeah.
Counterattack could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your might.
I'll say the counterattack starts. Feels like I'm going through the battlefront version now. So it could be Ewok hunting party.
Ah!
Everything is exploding.
They're attacking us!
Ah, we died. Not to worry, Paul is up here. All will remain ours.
Well defended. Now it's time to breach the security door on the temple. A unique breaching bomb has been left at the point marked on your map. Retrieve the bomb from its drop-off location and place it near the temple security door. The bomb has a 10-second timer, so you better start running as soon as you set it.
Yeah. 10 seconds, that's not a lot of time when you think about it. It's gonna be Link Kaboom. Essentially, about to come striking weaker and not trying to back specifically. You know what wrong about the 10 megaton loot structure?
It's a sniper!
Death! Death. It came for me. You know, we're gonna have a jet trooper. Well, we've got to get this too.
Take out the imp officer. Die.
I can't use my jetpack whilst I've got that thing on me. At least I can jump further. We're gonna go back to a standard imp because I can run with it. Plus the Wookiee seemed to shoot me left when I was right.
Watch those blasters! They're all over!
Right, now we do need jet troopers. No, I'm out of there.
Decapitate the rebel command.
Okay. I just want to make a run for the inside. Let me kill your leaders.
Sniper, take cover!
No, I hate them Wookiees. They are so fucking beefy. Like, piss off. Are you taking the piss? Where was he? I could not see the man. Fuck off! I believe it's a fucking phrase I'd like to use. But it's a PG video, so I can't. Oh wait, I just did. Hi, sorry, bad news. Yeah, me again. Bad news, man.
Vengeance is ours, men. The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
I'm the last dude.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike. No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
There is no tomorrow, men. Today we crush the rebellion once and for all. You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out.
We need more troopers! Watch it, snow speeder.
Snow speeder coming in.
Nice work, men. Now let's capture their forward bunker.
Soldier, I'm gonna need the walk. I think I got the asset into a good position. We'll run the last bit. Steal the Tonto. I only nicked the Tonto. Just killed the Tonto.
All units ready to commence attack on the shield generator. The AT-ATs will take point on the attack. Protect them at all costs. Bully everyone in the bloody tank. If we had a chicken walker,
do. We do have a chicken maker. I walk past the chicken walker. Mate, I need to buy the chicken walker. I think we can enter the hangar with one of these. Shoot up the rebels for me. We were just here the other day in Lego Star Wars, you know? Of course, we were the rebels. That's cool. Oh shit, we were right there. not on the map.
Somebody take out the turrets!
I'm not having this. We were fucking there. The fact that he's not where it should be is actually crazy.